Yesterday we were putting papermaché on a volcano so that we can erupt it soon after we paint it.